And to you. So we have the holidays coming up, and we have some folks here that are going to talk to us about the mustard seed market.
Yeah.
It's a fantastic market that comes around. What do you guys do? A couple times a year, Sarah?
Yeah, we do it 3 times a year. We do a spring show, a fall show, and then our winter market that happens this weekend.
All right. And so before we talk about the market, I also wanted to talk to you and tell
yes.
me your name again.
Amber.
Amber Elbrecht.
Yes.
Elbrecht.
Yes.
Yes. And Amber is part. You've been part of the market now, coming up on. A couple years, right?
Yeah,
that they've been doing the market.
Yeah.
And I want you to tell me about the food that you bring. That you're, Sarah's telling me that people come just to,
yeah,
to get your brisket fries.
Brisket fries. So I can explain what they are.
Yeah, tell me.
The brisket fries are fresh cut, crispy fries topped with smoked brisket, cheddar cheese, pickled onions,
white barbecue sauce.
Oh,
add a bunch of extra of that white barbecue
with the
sauce.
Green onions.
And they're amazing.
People come to the market, Sarah tells me, just to get these fries.
They only sell them at the market. So the only place you can get these brisket fries is the mustard seed market.
And this is one of the reasons why you got to come to the market, because you get exclusive things just like that.
Yeah.
Sarah, tell me, you started this market.
We did.
How important this is to local businesses to have a market like this where local vendors can come and sell their wares.
Yeah, so this market, really, that's what it is based on. You know, we've been vendors for so long, and there's so many things that as a vendor we wanted to see. So that's what we've done at the Mustard Seed Market, is brought over 100 vendors together that are local, small, family owned. They might be a candle shop. They might have home decor. They might make fries. They might do shirts. Like, just a big collection of small local businesses, and creating this family of vendors and customers that are here to support each other and be a part.
So tell me a little bit about some of the items you brought, and some of the items that, well, actually, we're seeing footage now. So these are some of the things that people
make. Yeah, this was our Christmas event last year. So you can see that's KK's Kitchen. They're setting up fudge. We have a merch space. We do all kinds of decor and fun photo ops on site. That's Riley. She's with Custom Writing. She does a live mural painting, Simply Modern Sense, candles. We have clothing boutiques that are cover the whole entire city. We even have people that have traveled all the way from West Virginia and from Indiana to come and set up e-vendors at this market.
Oh my gosh, it looks so beautiful.
Yeah.
And so many great things there. Where is it if people want to come out, and does it run all weekend long?
It's all weekend. We start tonight. Tonight we have our second annual tree lighting ceremony starting at 7 o'clock. We have a Santa parade happening tonight. So tonight is from 4 to 9. Tomorrow and Sunday are from 10 to 4. You can purchase tickets online, or you can buy them at the gate, and it's at the Claremont County Fairgrounds.
Claremont County Fairgrounds. You know, this is the time of the year when some people I know are already done, but people like me, you know, I've got individual people that I'm looking to buy for. Do you have specific things that you go to the market when you're there?
You
are you even able to shop, or are you just so busy with your own?
We are so busy behind scenes just trying to get everything. I don't get a chance to shop. I try my hardest every market. Like, I'm a set around time that I can go and shop, but there's so many things that are unique that you can't find anyplace else besides small businesses like this. So you can definitely check all those things off your Christmas list this weekend.
And I love the fact that some of the things that you have, people have handcrafted themselves, and some of them are items that, you know, are vintage.
Yeah.
Like, I guarantee you, is this a vintage piece right now? I love that.
And then
Santa,
this,
so
my
cute.
Husband, he actually makes these. So
greens.
These will be there this weekend. And again, we have a lot of handcrafted small businesses. We have a honey girl. We have somebody that does fudge. Just all kinds of
everything.
Things.
Everything you could possibly want.
Absolutely.
Possibly want, and gifts
and
for
Santa
everybody.
And Santa will be there all weekend.
Santa's going
to
be there
all weekend to take pictures and milk and cookies. We have private milk and cookie story time with him.
Very cool. If people want to find out more information, is there a website?
Yep. You can go to any of our social media pages, Mustard Seed Market OH, or you can go to rusticgrains.com for tickets.
Awesome. Thank you so much, and happy holidays to you.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming in. Let's get it over to Terry.
Thanks for checking out Local 12's YouTube channel. Click the links and hit subscribe so you can be notified anytime we post new stories.